I've installed the Ruby Mazer on my signal scanner, so now it's ready for the testing phase. Of course, there is the obvious problem that it needs to be tested near the melding, a task that is a bit dangerous for someone like me. You see, the signals are weakened as they travel through the melding, so the closer the signal scanner, the better the received data. But, I'm getting ahead of myself. If you're still willing, come find me and I will get you equipped with the signal scanner. Hello. I want to say something before we start. Working on this again had returned a little hope that I thought I had lost. I would say thank you, but we'll see how this test goes first. This is the signal scanner. I'm going to give you three relays. You'll need to move to the points and wait until we secure a lock for us to get the complete signal we are trying to capture. Now I must warn you, for some reason melding creatures hate the frequency relayed off that device, so good thing you have that gun. Here's the first relay point. Godspeed.
What's the significance?
There is none. It should be just ahead.
Turn it up!
Good. Now wait there for just a minute. Point?
No, there's nothing there. Not even the slightest blip of a transmission. It's pointless to try the third relay point.
We'll return to you then. Are you sure we don't want to try again? Maybe focus on a different location?
I don't care about other locations.
What do you mean? Why?
The area I was targeting was where my family lived. It was a city. I used to receive signals from that area in the melding on occasion.
Turret destroyed.
Time. It seems all the voices have gone silent. It's as clear as day. There's nothing there. I apologize. I shouldn't have gotten my hopes up.
I'm sorry.
You have no reason to be sorry. If anything, you helped me face what I had refused to. Keep the signal scanner. It's yours to do what you want with. If you decide to give it a Morning Star, may she find more luck with it than I did.
What's this?
It's on signal scanner. It's yours.
Well, I gotta say, I wasn't expecting this much. I'll put it to good use. I know our chances of finding Natalia are slim to none, but at least it will give me a hobby, I guess. Thank you for doing this, 3-5. I mean it.
ARES 3-5, I'm requesting your assistance on behalf of the science teams that were forced to make a hasty retreat from the OCT facility. Firstly, we have good intel that indicates a chosen platoon in the region. They pose little threat to a mobilized force, but we believe they are here to gather intel of their own. Possibly by capturing scientists and engineers. Head them off and terminate them.
Chosen identified and in range.
Maximize casualties, 3-5.
That's right.
About the rest. Don't worry about it. Focus on the mission.
I see several crates. Moving, boss. The flares should be attached to the crates.
I'll start prepping your signal to you. Stand by, 3-5. I have more for you to do. Several data drives storing a wide range of information did not make it back. Until they are accounted for, I will assume it's very important data. I need you to retrieve them.
Chosa?
No, humans. Some local opportunities. I suppose some would just call them bandits. Relieve them of the drives. If they resist, use of lethal force is authorized. Consider that a board orders.
I got you, John.
Turret destroyed. Turret destroyed.
Hurry up!
chance.
Ares 3-5, this is a core command. We have a chain of plans. We're arc folding your target to their destination.
You're close, boss. Shouldn't be much harder.
Thanks a ton, ARES. Really nice of you to come along.
Turret destroyed. Turret destroyed.
Find the source of the SOS.
Turret destroyed.
back.
Hell no.